Cesc Fabregas. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw.
Now Fabregas.
Attacking well here.
Cesc Fabregas.
Barcelona awarded the throw here. Jeremy Mathieu. Ivan Rakitic. Lionel Messi. Well, there's no doubt that Chelsea will feel they can win this game. They know they'll have to work hard for it. Piqué. Jordi Alba.
Iniesta.
Ivan Rakitic. Chelsea have got possession back. Ivanovic. Cahill. It's Piniqueta. Eden Hazard. That's a good challenge between the two of them there. Sergio Busquets.
And now Iniesta.
Neymar.
There's some potential in this move.
Eye-catching football, really. It just got to a stage where they actually took the eye off the ball, literally, and they've lost the ball.
Ivanovic. Cesc Fabregas.
Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against. Ivan Rakitic. The shot's on! Full on the frame of the goal.
Ivanovic. Here's Fabregas.
That's Piniqueta. That's a across the field to try and switch the play. Barcelona get the throw. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. Lionel Messi.
We're halfway through and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you.
It's been pretty somber viewing for the spectators here. A very dull first half, I have to say.
No, shocked me that. Can't get my head around it because there's more than enough good players out on that pitch to give us a lot more than we've seen.
Cesc Fabregas.
Well, that's very good positional play. And he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. But in the way of that, blocked it well.
On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that would put them in the lead.
They've got the ball back, Barcelona.
It's been a very good game, and the substitutes might be able to make it even better. We're going to get a change.
With a cross.
Lionel Messi.
Kept his balance. Free kick against Oscar. That's Piniqueta.
Cesc Fabregas. Oscar.
Luis Suarez. Lionel Messi. Eden Hazard.
Oscar.
Referee's pointing
slated for a goal kick. Turnover there that we didn't expect.
And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
Corner for Chelsea.
Still shaking.
And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. Neymar.
Oh, in goes the cross.
Well, it is a chance to relieve some of the pressure here.
And now the shot.
Well, we're still level pegging here, but it's not for the want of trying. We can paint another picture for you here of the effort from Ivanovic. Nemanja Matic. That's Azpilicueta. Cesc Fabregas. Nemanja Matic.
It's still even here. And Chelsea wanting something that will just get them in front. Inspiration or a bit of luck.
Cross it, and he claims the cross.
It was, well, it's, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's not been challenged. If a goal comes now, as we go into the last 5 minutes, it's surely going to be the decisive one.
Iniesta. And shoots!
Well, they would have gone behind here, but for this excellent goalkeeper.
Yeah, it could have got a lot worse there, had he not been for him.
Oscar. It's getting better. Steered back to the goalkeeper, Courtois. And the referee has brought the regulation time to a close, with the team still... level. Chelsea making a change now. On the kickoff, and we're off and running in extra time here.
Got his shot off now.
You can see the deflection there. Corner.
Punched away by the goalkeeper.
Into the attacking third. Eden Hazard. Cahill.
Kurt Zouma.
In now. Oscar.
Cesc Fabregas.
John Terry. And he gets it returned to him.
That's Billy Cueta.
Here's Fabregas.
Kurt Zouma. Frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball.
Substitution imminent now. It is extra time now, and the second substitution for Chelsea. And this is the beginning now of the second period of extra time.
Team play this with the passing, the movement off the ball to make the passing possible. Hazard!
A corner for Chelsea.
great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his.
Oh, he's dropped the ball.
Shot on!
He's hit it far too high.
Terrific tackle.
Piqué. Jordi Alba. Counting down for 5 minutes to go in this extra time second period. Luis Suarez.
Oh, that's great anticipation by the defender, Martin, no doubt.
Well, he's pulled up there. That could be a pulled muscle.
Well, it's fantastic for the fans. It's pretty nerve-wracking for the penalty takers. Not too bad for the goalkeepers. Here comes the shooter.
Well, here comes the first penalty taker. At least he can get his kick out of the way. All he needs to do is put it in the net in the shootout, and he's done it. Goal! Well, up he steps. There's no hiding place. He looks apprehensive. Oh, fantastic goal!
An unenviable situation, isn't it, from 12 yards. Everybody thinks he should score. There's a lot of pressure on him.
Doesn't beat the goalkeeper well in this penalty shootout. And he's put it away. Lionel Messi to take the penalty. He scored. No problem. What a moment for the penalty taker. He has to score, otherwise it's curtains. That's a good penalty, isn't it? That's a fine penalty from him in these circumstances. And the goalkeeper very much on his game today. Well, he's up to the task with his penalty.
Consoling him after that. He stepped up, he was brave, but just couldn't do the damage to his team.